Hi guys, in this YouTube video I will show you how to change the LibreOffice language in OpenBSD. As you can see, in LibreOffice, when you go to Tool Options, Languages, the language for the user interface is only one, default English US. To change it, you need to open the terminal, search LibreOffice, you will see E18N, they have the language packages. For example, let's install the Spanish language. LibreOffice E18N / ES, enter. It is downloading the language package. Now let's go into LibreOffice. Let's go to Tools, Options, Language Settings, Languages. You will see User Interface Language. It is changed. Apply. It will ask you to restart LibreOffice. Restart now. As you can see, it loaded LibreOffice in Spanish. Now you know how to change a language in LibreOffice on OpenBSD. See you later, guys.